once lived a shoemaker and his wife. They were terribly poor, but always happy together. Business had been bad. They only had enough leather to make one more pair of shoes. Not a stitch out of place.
What's the matter?
That night, the shoemaker left the leather out on the table again, but he didn't go to sleep. Together with his wife, they hid themselves and waited to see what would happen.
Okay, let's finish them quickly. Don't burn!
The elves did not stop until all the shoes were finished and displayed on the table. Then they quietly tiptoed out of the house.